but hold on, how do I do it?
It's already gone.
Okay.
Now I'm just waiting for this traffic to go by. It's turning. And I'm looking on my left. Now I'm looking on my right. Now I gotta go back into my lane. Because I got 26 feet. So, it's a little different than driving a car usually, but it's not much harder. You just gotta think big on a vehicle like this and stay towards the right on your left, on your side. We just hit a bump. We turn up here.
Left.
Alright. And I just got off the accelerator. Got a rig right here. Got a lot of feet. I've never driven a Peterbilt before. But this is my first Peterbilt I've operated. I've driven freightliners. Now I'm gonna make this turn. I'm gonna take my time because knowing how much power this has, make sure I'm good. Especially if you're talking to somebody who's gonna get their CDL eventually. But this is simple. I make sure I'm in the lanes. This is like driving a car. With this, people told me that a Peterbilt's like a Cadillac, which I can totally agree.